You're not trying to diminish the hard work of a fellow woman of color.
God, you are at peak powers tonight. I love you.
What?
We think it's chic and eco.
If you haven't already gleaned, my friends were.
Ooh.
Menu. Makes no sense. Like, she's so selfish sometimes.
I gotta go. Thank you, Derek.
How could you do this to me? This is bullshit. She works nights, so she's asleep. My future, goodbye. I kept asking myself the same question. Peaking in high school is cringe anyway.
I want to be like, sorry.
Drea Torres.
Oh, sweetie. Are you listening to yourself right now? You think I framed you? Come on.
I didn't watch the video. Sorry.
Oh my god.
What?
Not like you, Eleanor. My mom's a nurse who spent her whole life
safe and protected, but it's all conditional on you playing the role.
Drea Torres, their fallen queen.
Hey, ladies.
The election campaign is just so complicated.
I know.
Last year.
Yeah, I didn't know that you go.
Oh, hello, if everyone can.
I had no idea she was that twisted.
So, Dre.
He's like,
oh my god. Absolutely right.
They deserve to go down for what they did to us, but we can't go after them ourselves. We should team up and do each other's revenge.
Moving on to Max.
Wait, go back. Why will Carissa be easy?
Oh, honey, it is much easier to destroy a girl.
Exploit her darkest secrets, make her radioactive, and no one will help her.
It's for punching Max. I already emailed the headmaster and requested the school farm, which is run by Carissa. That he's a hypocrite. A fake woke, misogynist motherfucker. If we can accomplish that, it's gonna be fine. My entire life, I've been a chameleon. Sometimes, you have to pretend to be someone else to get what you want.
Working at the farm was certainly not on my senior year bucket list, but neither was being a social pariah. Carissa was an easy target. I'm actually incredible with new people.
Carissa, right?
Yeah, we've met before. You called me a human Birkenstock.
Cool. I just want to say I'm so excited to be working at the farm. I've always been very intrigued by what you do.
Party this weekend. It's a little.
Love it. You love it.
So, what's the deal with this little dinosaur thing?
Oscar winner Olivia Colman is my emotional support bearded dragon.
Yes. You have to look impossibly. Forget her. You are so much cooler than any of those. I love that for you.
Cute. I like your shirt. Did it come with a bag of granola and a matching pair of Tevas?
Oh, wow. No, I didn't realize that you also did the Peace Corps summer program. But I should have guessed it because your vibe is definitely all about helping others.
Ooh, solid burn.
Whoops.
So how was Max's party?
You know what? It was actually really fun. They got this hilarious boomerang of me jumping into the pool.
Oh my god, a boomerang of you jumping in the pool? Can I see it?
Sure.
You weren't there to bank social content. You were there to get dirt on Max.
Next.
The Instagram witch?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Eleanor, this is amazing. Girl, you crushed it. Great work.
2 seconds ago, you threw my phone in the dirt.
Yeah, and now I'm happy with you again. Keep up. Wait, did you get screenshots of the texts?
Not yet.
Mad at you.
The senior class ring dinner, dosing the entire class and exposing her for the fraud that she is.
Eleanor, be fine, okay? Everyone devoured their cassoulet. It's gonna...